good fish. Good fish, probably a couple pounds. Best one of the day. She's fat still, so she spawned out, but best one of the day. Columbia River smallmouth. So far. There's a fish. I don't know how good he is. Oh, he's something. Full drag. There we go. Lay down. I like him at full drag. That's a good fish. Best one of the day. Man, that's a good one. Love Columbia River smallmouth. Love them. Oop, we'll let him go. I think it's about to have another one right there. As I put my net back in. Nice fish. Another good fish. That's a good one. Well, they don't fit in the net. Makes them a good fish. That's a giant. That's a Columbia River giant right there. And I'm a major on him, but I gotta see if I can get him shelled. I wish I had my measuring stick on me, but I don't, so. All right, baby. Go back, live and play another day. As big, but still really good fish. Really good fish. Here. We got a drop right there. It goes in about 17 foot of water. We'll toss his net out just along this shelf and see if something thinks he's a crawl and wants to pick something up. That might be a little deep, 18 foot. nice fish. Nice Columbia River smallmouth. Good fish today. A lot of good fish today. I thought I might pick another one up. Another good one. He was two pounds probably. He wasn't three, but he was a good fish.